Yesterday, June 29th, Governor Ducey signed an executive order to prohibit large gatherings, cease the issuance of new special event licenses, and pause the operation of bars, gyms, movie theaters, water parks, and tubing events. These measures are now in effect and will remain in place through July 27th. In response to this executive order and to do our part in containing the spread of COVID-19, Chandler has made some modifications to events and facilities. These include canceling our July 4th fireworks drive-in event, closing the Tumbleweed Rec Center's fitness floor, limiting the Chandler Public Library to pickup and returns only, and reducing capacity for our aquatic centers, the tennis center, and our park pavilion rentals. The best way to prevent getting sick is to avoid being exposed. So we need to take action to save lives and protect our most vulnerable populations. This is not easy for parents and families, for those with compromised health who have been self-quarantining for months and months, for doctors and health professionals, for businesses trying to adapt to the ever-changing social terrain, for all of us. We've asked you for a lot of patience through the past couple of months, and I really appreciate how you are working together to protect our community. So residents, drop your questions in the comments below and we will work to get clarification for you. Businesses, if you have questions or need assistance, please reach out to my office or our economic development team. Wear a mask, continue to physically distance, wash your hands, and remember that you are safer at home. Thank you, Chandler.